Good afternoon and a very warm welcome to today's game. With me, a man who knows his football, no doubts about that, Mark Lawrence.
Thanks, John. Good afternoon to everybody from me as well. I'm delighted to be here. Let's get on with it.
The players and supporters from both sides have plenty of passion here, and neither will want to lose this exhibition match. The whistle, and let's hope for one heck of a match. I'm sure there'll be some real bite in the challenges. Of course, we'll see skill and teamwork and technical ability, they're all important, but I've got a feeling this will come down to who wants it more. That really is a poorly timed challenge.
Well worked to win the ball.
Holds on to it. And a chance! Does really well to maintain possession. What now? What can he do?
That won't worry the keeper, it's way off to the right.
Having decided to go it alone, he almost finished off a magnificent solo run with what would have been a brilliant goal.
Can he get a clean strike here? Goal! A very classy finish from a player of huge quality. The old saying is, it only takes a second to score a goal, and it's just been proved.
That was just great teamwork between those two players, an almost telepathic understanding. He held his run to stay onside, and was brilliantly put through by that great pass.
Not a spare seat in the house, and this makes the celebration of that goal something to really remember. They found the opener, 1-0.
No reason to panic, there's still plenty of time to get back into this one. The one thing they won't want to do though is concede again, so they'll tighten things up.
The keeper comes and takes the ball. And there could be more to add. Defender breaks it up. Hefty clearance downfield. Tackling, but largely fair. Chopped him down there, has to be a free kick. And the referee wants words. It's a booking. Let's see what the player thinks of that decision. It's back to the old argument about referees who've never played the game at this level. Good cross, and a chance here for a goal, and a quick reaction from the keeper there to punch it out. It'll be a corner, it's into the centre, far too casual there, the ball's been stolen, and a shot. No, off target.
Well, he shouldn't have been able to get a shot in that time. Simply put, the defence gave him too much room.
Shh. surely he can put it away.
Nicely won, the attack came to nothing. Well worked to win the ball. Well cut out. Intercepted a through pass and it's cleared to safety.
Good save.
And they've lost it. Although they're passing the ball neatly, the manager may well want to see a bit more urgency, a bit more penetration.
This time the referee may decide that he has to take more action.
He may want words and possibly a card as well. Yes, it's a yellow. And he goes direct. Well, having made the chance, the finishing wasn't good enough.
Perhaps he would have been better advised to look for a teammate in the box. You need great accuracy to score from there, and he didn't have it.
Lovely control here. And the search for an equaliser. Hit the post!
Knowing what he can do, you'd expect him to score from there. He'd be annoyed his shot wasn't on target.
Oh, sturdy defence. Trying to play for a throw. Superb intervention. Well, the through ball came to nothing and it's been cleared upfield.
And they've lost possession. That could be dangerous.
Cut out there and the attack thwarted. Well found there. Poor ball, cut out. Poorly timed challenge. Minutes into the first half. It's easy meat for the defence. This is better. Room for a shot. Good effort, well saved. By a goalkeeper who lacks nothing in athleticism. That one is intercepted. A chance! The keeper holds it. It's easily picked up. Showed his defensive quality there. Good challenge. How about that for tackling back? Now they're almost toying with the defence to the enormous delight of their fans. Can they get away yet another shot on target in this spell? It's well defended. Jakobsen.
He goes to ground, but the referee simply waves play on.
The defence is pretty solid. Wilmet.
Stopped him well there. Wonderfully won there.
Jakobsen.
And he dinks it through.
It's a very, very good challenge. Had to be perfectly timed.
How about a shot? Two targets in the box. Oh, that chance was just thrown away.
That's a very disappointing finish to a move that really deserved a goal. You have to do better with crosses like that.
It's a yellow card here, a booking. Having waited for the ball to go out of play, the referee came back and pulled him up for that fairly atrocious tackle.
Well
held by the goalkeeper. The goalkeeper here has been relatively untroubled. It's the mark of a good custodian, someone who keeps his concentration and is available when required.
It's gone for the middle. He punched the ball to safety. Good save.
Goalkeeper anticipated it well.
Oh, they'll battle for this in the middle.
They can try again. Who's waiting in the middle? Remarkable goal! It puts them two goals ahead now, and they're building a comfortable lead.
What a splendid goal that was. An absolutely sensational strike. He hit it with so much conviction, and he got such a sweet connection right out of the top draw.
Really unhappy about that goal, the crowd not really hiding their disappointment. So two goals to the good.
Their attack is a real force to be reckoned with, and he's certainly doing the business here. They'll want to get the decisive third and kill the opponent off. The only question is whether they will do it before the break or after.
We've nearly reached the half-hour mark.
Even we can hear the manager now. He's shouting so loudly for his defenders to push up and to get the ball forward.
This looks promising. Sends it to the middle. Long pass forward. Thank you. Stefanovic. Accurate passing between the two of them. Oh, nicely controlled. He's in the box. And a punch away by the keeper there, sends it behind for a corner kick. To the target in the centre. Well, he just couldn't find the accuracy there. Here's the spare man, thwarted by a fine save. Stefanovic. Calmly done, back it goes. And he chooses the option of the back pass. By the goalkeeper, whose handling has been secure throughout. Plays it into space behind the defence. And here they come down the right-hand side. And it could lead to a chance! Oh, he threw that opportunity away. Strong in the air. Inside the box now. Possibility! And again! And he puts it away to put them firmly in control of this game. Now the lead is extended to 3 and they are at last looking comfortable.
Well, when you give them an inch like that, they'll punish you. That is one deadly left foot, and he really showed what he can do as soon as he got within range.
Well, they're pretty much in cruise mode now, moving the ball around sweetly, in total control, and with such a score, a comeback is very unlikely. Cruise control at this stage.
They came into this match with real purpose right from the whistle and have been able to get behind the opposition backline fairly regularly, so it could turn into a bit of a rout if they keep this up.
5 minutes to play in the first half. Manager looks on powerless. His team has battled well, but it's fair to say they simply came up against a much better side on the day. This is better. Here's a chance. They've scored, and the cheers ring out from their supporters, even though they're still 2 goals down.
I'm sure he'll go over to thank him for the assist.
magnificent one it was as well. He made sure the striker was onside before sliding it through the defence for an easy finish.
Two goals could be enough. Cleared for a throw-in. And an opportunity to cross. Heads it clear. The defender cuts this one out. The ball goes out of play in a good position. And a header. That's a disappointing effort. They're opening up the defence here. Him well. Pumps it upfield. The whistle sounds for the end of the first period. Some great football so far, and I hope we can see more of the same after the break.
I suspect the manager will want his team to use the full width of the pitch and get the fullbacks more involved. They seem to be fairly limited in their approach play.
3-1 the score. We can hope for more goals in the second half. Always worth a dream. Underway now, but will it be better than the first? Just needs a yard. The sheer weight of defensive numbers sorted that out. That's good play on the wing. Good ball in. Referee blows his whistle, the assistant had his flag up, and that, I think, is the right decision too. Wilmette. shoots from there. Held by the keeper. Now a chance for a cross. And it could lead to a chance. Tidied up well. Seized on, looks for a gap. It is good to see them passing the ball around so slickly in defence. It's rare to see defenders so composed on the ball. A long-range effort. Not a bad effort, but it wasn't on target.
He lacked any sense of urgency there. That tends to happen when you're a couple of goals up, but you still need to put them away when you can.
A solid, commanding header. Nice ball out to the wing. Cut out by the defender. A through ball down the middle. They're picking their men. Excellent play from the front men, and with a touch of arrogance too, waiting to deliver the perfect through ball. Now possibility down the flank. Really went for the shot, but it wasn't good enough.
The keeper will be asking questions of his defenders. They gave him far too much room.
Here's a chance to get a cross in. It looks like a substitution's going to be made. Great interchange there. Easy to defend. And the cross is put into a safe position by the quick thinking of the defender. Corner though. And he's using the bench for the first time.
He could certainly score goals, and a couple here definitely wouldn't hurt. Will he be able to turn the game around and placate the supporters?
Keeper's got it. Now a chance for a cross. Be a throw-in. Back pass, an integral part of any game. No way through this time. Now a bit of space. More confidence about the movement of the ball now. Now a chance for a cross. ...15 minutes of the second half gone now.
it's a good cross.
Throwing in a good position. I wonder whether they're going to employ the long one here.
Three waiting.
And the volley. It's a corner as the keeper punches that one. It's into the centre. The finishing not good enough there. Opportunity lost.
That's poor defending, really. Not to close someone down who's clearly intent on shooting, particularly when he might be on target next time.
Now they look to be more expansive. He could swing it in here. That was a poor pass. Didn't look before he played it. No, not this one. This is better. And what a good chance! Couldn't get it on target there.
Did everything right except the most important part of all, actually planting the ball in the net.
Worked really hard to get the ball back. Just caught him. Finds it well. No way through. Exchange of passes, finding their men well. Space and time on the ball. The keeper deals with it. Clearly a foul. Went in and won the ball too. Ball one here. Possession lost there. Good whip in across. It's intended for that target in the middle. And a punch away by the keeper there sends it behind for a corner kick. To the target in the centre. They've won another as they keep the pressure on. Who's waiting in the middle? Got caught on the ball there, into the arms of the keeper. Win possession here. Wins the ball back. Halted only at the last. Some help in the box. Headed away from danger. That's picked up by the goalkeeper. Stefanovic. It's a firm block tackle. It's a neat one through. Oh, bad tackle, and he's given away a free kick in a dangerous area.
Close enough to...
held by the keeper. Approaching the last 15 minutes of the game. Really stopped in his tracks there. Really careless pass there. Kept possession well. Broken up by the defender. Fooled the tackler. Now, this is a promising break. He has a go, and he's in again. Another one. And a goal, which means the result is no longer in doubt, with three goals separating the sides.
You could see he was waiting for the rebound, and his eyes lit up when it came. He's a real poacher in front of goal, with all the instincts of a top-class striker.
He's had a field day against this defence. Not only has he created a number of chances, he's managed to score two himself. The margin now is three.
They're on cruise control now, moving the ball well, creating chances at will. That goal will definitely seal the result for them. A great day at the office for their strikers.
Oh, a perfect ball in. The keeper had his eye on it and saw it was going wide of the post.
In comes a magnificent cross, right into his path. You have to say that's a disappointing effort when the ball's served up like that.
Oh, kept it well. Oh, late challenge. The space on the wing. Dealt with the threat expertly.
Wilmot.
Can he shoot? Cleared away. Dealt with the threat well.
Wilmot.
Worked really hard to get the ball back. Possession didn't last long.
Wilmot.
Spun in for a goal kick. Their second substitution of the day.
I have to say, that's a good decision. He's already been booked and looked in danger of picking up a second.
Stefanovic. This could be the opportunity they need. There's a lot of movement up front.
And last the chance of finding someone in space in front of goal.
Wins possession. The attack came to nothing. Oh, super ball down the middle. It's played through. Now a chance for a cross.
Be awkward to get in a cross. It's a corner.
It's into the centre. Over the bar. Not really threatening the goalkeeper there. Good header. The clock counting down.
Halted only at the last.
Possession lost there.
It's a firm block tackle.
Good tackling back.
Play surges forward. Dealt with the threat well.
Possibilities here.
Into the arms of the keeper. Heading towards the penalty spot. Held by the keeper. They're moving the ball around well, but just not quickly enough to break down the defence. A sure sign that they need to up the tempo. Good interception to gain possession. Nicely found. Well found by his teammate. His left foot shot was well struck, but not good enough to beat the keeper.
Jakobsen.
Wins possession to stop the attack. Possession maintained. That's a foul. Free kick in a position of some threat.
This is a great chance to increase the lead. Goal! The lead potentially now decisive. And that could be the goal that clinches victory.
That was so ambitious, and we all know he's got the ability to make it look so easy. Even the other side can do nothing but stand back and admire such skill.
Definitely a player right on top of his game. He showed some deft touches on the ball and some super finishing.
Very comfortable lead at 5-1. Neatly done, really dealt with the threat.
But then at the last, possession is lost.
There's the whistle, that's it.
Many of these supporters will never, ever forget. A huge, crushing win and a performance that will go down in history as one of the greats. So many highlights, so many moments to cherish. Pick out your own.
There sure was some passion out there. Some of those challenges were absolutely crunching. Great to see some real commitment.